The old statue reminded her of her father's lullabies about the brave and beautiful Meroes. Explored, she sketched the terrain on a sheet of cartography paper. Her father had taught her that those who make maps are never lost. A huge hermit crab watched Meron from a rocky ledge. On his back, he carried a vast array of odd-looking treasures. The crab seemed to like shiny objects. Maybe he would be willing to make a trade. Amidst the wreckage of an old Fomori vessel lay an undamaged propulsion device. Meron bolted it onto the back of her submarine, eager to test out its effects on her lightweight craft. Using materials she bought from the hermit crab, Meron took out her tools and made a quick modification to her magnetic claw.
Thank you.